Getting Cloud's ultimate weapon is optional, but this is the earliest point that it becomes available, and there's some fairly tough fights ahead in the Midgar raid, so I opted to go ahead and grab it now. Getting the ultimate weapon for Cloud requires several passes against the ultimate weapon, who flies all over the map after his first stationary engagement between Midgar Marsh and Junon. The Reflect Ring and Escort Guard are good choices to defend against Ultimate Weapon's Earthquake attack. For Yuffie, give her the Gigas Armlet and the Power Wrist. Each pass against Ultimate Weapon requires about 15,000 damage be dealt before he flies away, which isn't much at all. You could go into every single fight with full limit breaks for the whole party, but that would be overkill. I'll just make sure the party enters at full health, and even Yuffie alone make Ultimate Weapon flee repeatedly.
Thank you. Thank you.